Hello, I'm Frances Wilson. I'm a pianist, piano teacher and writer and blogger on classical music and piano playing as the Cross-Eyed Pianist. Today I'm going to talk more generally about artistry, expression and enjoyment in our playing. In the midst of all this practicing, sometimes we can forget why we play the piano, and our enjoyment of the music and the instrument, I think, should be fundamental to what we do. Regardless of our ability or the instrument that we play or the genre of music that we choose to play, finding pleasure in it all is incredibly important. And I think that this is what really spurs us on to keep playing, keep practicing, keep improving. Artistry as a musician is about taking note of all the details in the score and acting upon them to bring the music to life with character, colour, expression, drama and emotion. And in fact, emotion is the thing that perhaps connects people most fundamentally to music and the reason why people enjoy listening to music and playing it. Understanding and acting upon all these markings and directions is a very important part of our artistry as musicians, and it helps us to make our music personal and unique to us. We can be inspired by listening to other people playing or by exploring music by the same composers as the ones we are working on. We can go to concerts, listen to music on the radio or on disc, and find ways to feed our imagination to enable us to play with colour and expression, and above all, enjoyment. An instrument such as this has a number of features that can help enhance this, such as the concert play function, which allows you to play with a full symphony orchestra. Concert play function, not only do you experience the full sound of a symphony orchestra, which is wonderful in itself, but you can practice ensemble playing and understanding how to respond to other musicians with aspects such as tempo and balance between the instruments. So it becomes a practice tool in its own way. Above all, I think it reminds us that playing the piano should be enjoyable. The concert play function allows us to imagine that we're playing to a full house at Carnegie Hall from the comfort of our living room, and I think that's a wonderful thing. I hope you've enjoyed this lesson. You can find two other video lessons from me on the Pianist Magazine's YouTube channel. I hope that these are a wonderful reminder of why we should enjoy playing the piano. There's so much pleasure to be gained from it. Thank you.